The Nazgul is holding some of your followers.
We must recover them.
Such loyalty to the orcs.
Strong, and we've all but assured the Nazgul cannot track us.
But they are still not defeated. As long as they are out there, we are not safe. You least of all.
Our followers are returned and the Hydea are secure. The Nazgul's power is diminished.
And yet, this sense of dread grows.
The Witch King secures his citadel with a veil of shadow.
We need to return to Minas Morgul.
And see what the Witch King has wrought.
His home here.
When our army is ready, we will cast him out.
Little Wolf! I was born in the crucible of a fire that you created. But I was born anew as the flame. Not the flame of knowledge, not the flame of truth. Oh no, I am the flame of war!
You! Unworthy coward! And every curse they dare touch. But the arena, I've got to say, that's a nice piece of work.
Dark magics infest the very bones of this city.
It is no longer Minas Thula.
It is now Minas Morgul.
I tracked the Ringwraith here after we drove him from Shelob's cave.
Came to lick his wounds.
All we did was chase him off. Be on your guard.
Your ability to track the Nazgul. Another gift from Galadriel.
A gift. That is one way to put it.
We are here for the Palantir. That is all that matters.
And we will have to fight our way to it. The city is crawling with orcs.
They need not be obstacles. We can turn them into valuable assets.
Stop at nothing to seize that ring.
This ring is not their prize. It is their destruction.
You know, what I hate about the Mans is how much they look down on us. Think they're better than us. That's elves, dwarves, men. They all think they're better than us. I hate.
The Ringwraiths cannot be destroyed. They always come back.
She died!
But you don't stop fighting.
No. Not ever.
Yeah.
destroy the Nazgul forever, there must be a way.
If there is, I have not yet found it. Stay by my side, Ranger, and I will show you what a Ringwraith is.
The Witch King has taken possession of this city. Now, he will take possession of you.
To my side, Talion! Lady Galadriel's light protects us!
Your traitor orcs cannot challenge me.
He has robbed us of our forces.
Join their world.
has been done to you.
Kneel before your king.
Were you granted vision?
Yes.
Then you understand. These were once great men, but they could not resist a ring of power.
Sauron's rings were designed to subjugate their wearers. I realized that too late. But now, I have crafted a ring that is perfect. This one is pure.
Pure what, I wonder?
So long as that shadow hangs over the city, we've no hope of retaking it.
But there are other places in Mordor we can conquer. We need only build our army.
The Nazgul are relentless in their pursuit. The Nazgul is near. I feel it.
We will defeat him as we did Suladan. Knows no bounds.
The Dark Lord will have his prize. Ranger of Gondor. That fortress is a tiny island surrounded by a sea of darkness. And the tide rises against you.
Beasties, boss! Shriekers are yours!
What about yours?
We must track down this Nazgul.
Eltariel may have found him already.
This Nazgul is injured. We have the advantage.
Hammerhan was known for his strength in life. If anything, he has grown more powerful in death.
Oh, I want this stuff back.
I'm making a habit of saving you.
I think I prefer the version where you don't impale me.
Where is Nazgul?
Nearby. Can you keep up?
Do my best. That was not the first time for you to face Helm, was it?
I've faced each Ringwraith more times than I can count.
And you've never defeated them?
Not yet.
Then why do you keep fighting?
In the war against darkness, sometimes stalemate is victory.
For now, the battle must be won.
Helm's servants, the drakes are most dangerous.
If we could dominate one, we could turn the weapon of the enemy against him.
Like a ring of power. You do nothing to dispel my fears, Elf Lord.
How does a shrieker keep the beasties from tucking into it? Huh?
Thank you. spirit endures. It returns to Barad-dûr, growing in strength until it can again take physical form.
So, they are banished from death.
Yeah. ring brings power and despair to all who wield it. The blade sees this.
Given me your daughter's hand when I asked.
For your daughter's safe return.
Kill me. You'll start a war.
War has come!
Thank you.
stood beside Sauron as he gave these kings the very rings that doomed them!
Those rings were meant to bring order. Sauron deceived me. He deceived us all.
Knowing what you know now, still, you crafted a new ring.
He crafted a ring. Why else did you pick up my hammer? It is not noble men we are dominating, but savage orcs. And it is with this army that all Sauron has wrought will be undone.
No matter the cost.
A drake would have been a great asset.
I know an orc.
Huh?